Hi guys, how's it going? This week I dissected Steve Jordan, most well known for playing for John Mayer, and the John Mayer Trio record was one of my favorite records growing up, but I haven't really dissected it since I became a little more serious about drums. So I've been listening to that record a lot this week and decided to cover Who Did You Think I Was? Which is pretty simple, but some things I noticed about Steve Jordan is that he is a really simple player, but he's super, super pocket. He's a very just like loose but pocket and bouncy player. So that's the main thing I took from him, was just learning to loosen up, because as Tyler pointed out, I'm kind of a rigid player by nature. So I tried to loosen up, get a little bouncy with it here and there. I felt myself kind of reverting back to me from time to time, even during the video, and having to kind of remind myself to be bouncy and be more like Steve Jordan. So in that way, I think this was super helpful. Just messing around, I tried something. I wanted a little more of like a washy, jazzy feel, and I didn't have any rivets, so I made some out of a bathtub stopper. Just threw him on the old ride here, and it actually sounds pretty dope. So, that's the poor man's version if you need an idea for a sizzle ride. So, there you go. I hope you guys dig the video. Let me know what you think.